and Gabriel again?
I don't know.
They asked me to go
to. Is that the last one?
No, there's like three or four.
Excuse me, what is happening here?
I'm waiting for that. What do you mean what's happening?
He's photographed.
Hey guys, welcome to Halloween Hangout. Today we're at the Home Depot in Concord, California. They supposed to have Halloween stuff.
It's more than a collection, a supernatural selection. So get ready for the chills and the goosebump hills. Go ahead and give a shout on Halloween Hangout.
Do they have Halloween?
Surprise!
Oh my god. I can't say
that. Dude, I don't
think. Over there.
Oh, yes.
Where?
Oh, there. Crap.
They have everything. Wait, there's Charles right there. Okay, I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get up there. I'm not gonna climb just to get Charles. You gotta ask somebody, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you have to ask somebody.
Are you gonna get him?
Yes.
No.
Yes. Do they have the Fear Valley Wolf too?
No.
What?
I think they do. Yeah, it's okay.
Captain Cutts.
Yep.
What? Yeah, they do. Somewhere around there, I'm pretty sure.
Do they have Vader? Oh yeah, I see him. Yeah.
So.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get this.
Cut.
I don't
really
like that. I don't like that.
Wait.
What?
Fear through the year. That's like. That was the what is that? Raven Bones? That I haven't seen. That's only 90. That's cheaper than Chucky.
That's an inflatable, I think.
Well, why don't you buy that cauldron?
What in cauldron? Ew, no.
It's been for
50, huh?
Yeah. She wasn't like this. I just think it was more beauty. Right now, everybody's
looking. So stop.
Two Frankenstein.
I'm not sleeping. What? Is he still Frankenstein?
Yeah, two Frankenstein.
There's a grave guy.
Grave guy.
What is it?
That's Lowe's.
Lowe's.
What else here though?
Is there a Lowe's here?
I don't know.
That we got, right?
Yeah.
12 foot,
yes. We got.
Is there like a button around here? No.
A button?
Pull for help.
Actually, had Target does. Oh my god. I don't know what you got, Charles.
What's ugly looking? The Fear Valley Wolf? I like the snarling effect. It makes it look like it actually is snarling, like an actual coyote.
Yeah.
I get a picture for you. Kidding.
Look at the gargoyle. He's.
I don't like the gargoyle. It's static.
I'm thinking about getting Frank.
I thought you wanted nibbles.
I was gonna get Vader, but they.
Wait, they don't have Vader?
No.
They don't have Vader or Stormtrooper?
Oh, they have the knockoff Bobby.
Oh, the Marionette Witch?
Yeah. Oh, they have Jack of Spades.
Oh, Jack of Spades. Okay.
They have like 40 million.
You want Jack of Spades? I'm just kidding. Oh, Jack of Spades?
Yeah.
Maybe. I think they'll all be sold by then though, because it's all be everyone on Facebook.
I still have to get the band, remember? And
I don't know
what
she's
doing.
I'm just not able to take these off.
Okay. But just one? You're not getting one, Gabriel, then?
I don't know.
Is that the last one?
No, there's like three or four. Excuse me, what is happening here? I'm waiting for that. What do you mean what's happening?
He's photographed. He's videotaping.
He's videotaping.
Oh no, I just feel like.
He's videotaping the boxes.
I like doing Halloween stuff. I just film it because I like the Halloween stuff.
Why? What's the problem?
I don't know. Just asking.
Oh, okay. Yeah. No, he's not videotaping. videotaping you. He's videotaping the boxes. But thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you, Marie. Okay, so maybe are you getting one? Or... Jeez, that lady looked like she was having a bad day.
I guess, yeah. I'll take one down just in case.
I'm sorry. Can we get one more? Yeah, thank
I'll
you.
I'll take one down just in case. If we don't get it, I'll just leave it over.
Yeah. Because he's deciding.
I don't know.
The hell is it that lady?
I don't know. I asked her, what's the problem?
She looked like she was on. She looked like she was on something.
That sounded like say your turn.
That's what I was going to say. What do you mean what's going on here? We're waiting for something. We're buying a product. Nobody's digging your ugly butt. I'm not in the mood. She better just back up. I've had a bad morning already. I've been up since, what, 5 o'clock this morning or 4:30?
What?
She's pissed.
Why?
Thank you. Stop it, Bailey. That's enough. I'm going to take you back to the car.
Well, should it be that big? It's a 3.5-foot truck.
I really don't know. I really want to get this, but I want to get Nibbles, too.
Bro, Nibbles is pretty tame compared to Chucky, yep. If I'm being honest.
Yep.
Chucky is pretty expensive, but I guess it's
for
the license.
Yeah, the licensing, the servo movements.
200 isn't that bad, considering, like, Spirit pricing.
Too bad they don't have coupons.
Oh, I think I have, like, a Home Depot card.
There's Home Depot cards?
Yeah, it's like...
My grandma should know that.
What?
There's Home Depot cards.
Oh, a credit card?
Like a...
Yeah.
They do, also they'll give you discount for people in armed services.
What?
I don't know if I'm gonna get him. I'll have to discuss.
Bro, you made that man, poor man, get him. Go
yeah,
all the way up
even
and get
if
him.
I don't get it. I could just leave it over there and some other person can get it. Why does it say universal?
Because, I don't know.
I don't know, I'm considering it.
Wow, the stupid me forgot to record an outro. Can you believe that, guys? So I have to do a voiceover. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I ended up getting Chucky at the end. Demo video should be out already, actually. This video will be uploaded after the Chucky demo. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and most of all, hit the bell notifications to never miss a Christmas-tastic, a Rizzle-tastic, or a Halloween-tastic video. Goodbye!